The agricultural sector, which saw the largest job losses of over 70,000 since 2014, is expected to recover by 10% this year as a result of good rains. This will be followed by a further growth in mining as more diamonds will be sold this year compared to last year, which is a sign that the economy is slowly but surely picking up, as hinted by the head of state Hage Geingob recently.
We had 3 years or three seasons of droughts over the past 4 years that had an impact on the whole production in the agricultural sector. So 10% is the least you should expect.
Klaus Schade delivered a presentation where he gave a detailed overview of the state of the economy and future prospects at the Institute of Public Policy Research.
We have also seen a reversal of the prices and for zinc and copper. They increased by about 15% since the beginning of this year. Compared to last year, same period, they are by at least a third. So that should encourage certainly copper production. We know about the challenges with zinc production, stock and zinc mines that is going to expand the area, but currently relies on let's say the wastage of the last year.
With regards to the recent downgrade by credit ratings agency Moody's that was met with criticism locally, Schade said it will take time for the economy to be upgraded again to investment status.